Welcome back to Fierce Hot Wheel Guys. Today we're doing another Mass Destruction Hot Wheel. Mercedes-Benz A-Class. I know I bought this one for this reason. I saved it. I have a couple of them. One of them for playing at home doing tracks. But this one, like I said, the designer was a Ru Asada. I know I did a review on it. I'll send a link on this car down below in the descriptions. But meanwhile, once again, I'm going to put this Hot Wheel on that granite. We're gonna drop this piece, this huge one. If it breaks, I'm gonna do it later multiple times instead of just crushing it from about here. So it's about, what, 15 feet high? So we'll see how much of the destruction we'll get. So how many times we'll drop, and then I might do some slow motion clips from this. But meanwhile, just sit down, buckle up, and enjoy the ride. So let me just adjust it. Alright guys, after I dropped it, this is what happened. Look at all this mess. All that big tiles shattered. Wow. Look at this Hot Wheel. Not too much damage. Surprise, surprise. Okay, here's the front wheel arch. Got a little dent right here. Now let me find another big piece and probably do it upside down now. Shall we do that? Find another big piece and just toss it, do it upside down? That'd be great. Let's do that. Alright guys, once again, like you see, I did the first one with a huge piece. It got shattered a million pieces, so I had to take another one. But anyways, look at this damage you got. Open right here instead of being nice and tight right here, as you see. So the wheel arch got dent, the A-pillars got dent, but that's where the main hit, I guess. But that piece got shattered in a million pieces, so I have to take a newer one. So here you go, I found another one from leftover sinkholes that we cut out from granite. Yeah, so that's why I'm doing the leftover scrap pieces and tossing them, and let's see how much damage we'll get this time. Guys, got shattered that piece a little bit more. Same thing, that one fell into quite a few pieces. Let's look at this piece. Got a crack. Not bad. Well, it won't be able to drive because the back wheel got destroyed. Because that's where the main hit was. Hey, look. Custom wheels, huh? Just like that, some of the souped-up cars. Anyways, pretty nice. Pretty durable Hot Wheels. So, shall we do it again? Probably drop it sideways. See if I can hit it. All right, guys. Once again, I'm going to do a double. I mean, upside down. And instead of a big piece, I'm going to do two smaller ones. That way it has more downforce, more, what's it called? Yeah, pressure point. That way, instead of having one huge one, a couple small ones. And same thing, we're gonna drop it and we'll see what's gonna happen. All right, guys, that's what I was talking about. Look at this crush. Totaled. Even the wheel flew off, as you see. Not bad. Now, next one, what I'm gonna do is just apply pressure with it like that. Just drop another one. But this time, I'll try to do it like this so we could see it a little bit more closer. So anyways, let's do one more shot. This time I'm gonna do the three smaller pieces. Just drop it right on top of this one and see how well it gets destroyed. All right. I'm dropping it. All right, not too much. I should have done upside down once again. But anyways, good enough for the damage. Ah, that's how I like it. Look at this. Not bad. Look at that. Custom. Anybody want a custom Hot Wheel? You know, a little front end damage. Rear end looks fine. Just the window damage, roof damage. You know. Quarter panel looks fine. Just, you know, a little bit of hood. A pillar change. Everything else should be good. Well, thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, tell me what you think about it. Maybe any other car that you wanted me to squash. Even by the way, look at this. As we see, the front wheel got lost from the second time I dropped it, the previous time. The other front wheel doesn't spin. This one got dented inside. The other one got flat, like a turbine engine. So, well, thanks for watching, guys. Please like, subscribe, and see you next time.